We have an update now on a story we've been following since Friday. State police tell us they have captured this man, Brian Castillo. This was yesterday afternoon they found him. He's an inmate serving a one-year sentence for breaking and entering, and authorities say he walked away from work detail on Route 95 in Providence Friday morning. Officials apprehended Castillo in Providence after receiving a tip. He will be arraigned tomorrow on a charge of escaping from a correctional facility.